The total number of valid votes given to each candidate was as follows. Rishi Sunak, 60,399. Liz Truss, 81,326. Therefore, I give notice that Liz Truss is elected as the leader of the Conservative and Unionist Party.
Well, thank you, Sir Graham. It's an honour to be elected as leader of the Conservative and Unionist Party. I'd like to thank the 1922 Committee, the party chairman, and the Conservative
car is on
Party
fire.
For organising
no
one of the longest
the
job interviews in history. Thank you very much. I'd also
and
like
the sewers
to
are all muddied with a thousand Romney suicides. And a dark wind blows. The government is corrupt, and we're on so many drugs with the radio on and the curtains drawn. We're trapped in the belly of this horrible machine, and the machine is bleeding to death. The sun has fallen down, and the billboards are all leering. And the flags were all dead at the top of their poles. It went like this. The buildings toppled in on themselves. Mothers clutching babies picked through the rubble and pulled out their hair. Beautiful on fire, all twisted metal stretching upwards, everything washed in a thin orange haze. I said, kiss me, you're beautiful, these are truly the last days. You grabbed my hand and we fell into it like a daydream. Or a fever. Thank you. up one morning and fell a little further down. For sure it's the Valley of Death. I open up my wallet, and it's full of blood.